Hey guys, this is BenRob0329, attempting to record for the second time now. Welcome to the reboot of Let's Play Mind Test. So, let's get into this. Yeah, so it's been a while since I've tried to actually do a full Let's Play. See, I basically just grabbed cocoa beans off this tree, and that was it. I do apologize for not being able to show that. Can I eat these? No, but I can plant it. Very well. So yeah, I need to find water. And I need to find food. Yeah, also, grabbing this stuff for cotton would be an excellent idea. And what is this? I haven't played mind testing quite some time. Ooh, melons. Eat those. Yeah, that's cool. I mean, I suppose I could make my home here. Kind of makes sense. Perhaps I could make it right here. Which would be, that would definitely work, making it right here. Kind of into the mountain here. Can start a mine there as well. Or, maybe I'll actually build a real house. Unless I made it a mine home and they're kind of boring. They're cool because you can do a base, but at the same time, I feel like the base should come after the house. Because, you know, homes are kind of nice. Anyways, let's turn those into planks and then make some sticks and just get enough to make a pick, to get some cobblestone, to make an axe, to make another pick. Essentially, this is just boring stuff, and I'll probably skip over most of this with some nice background music and a time lapse. Although I do really wish there was a mod that allowed you to essentially have a nice third-person camera view, so you could do a sort of time lapse thing without needing someone else to be filming. That'd be really cool. Don't want to get mauled by anything. So the last thing I want to do is get my face bitten off by a tree monster or something. Which is bound to happen one of these days. I'm just going to shrink back into my cave here and just sort of go back to my mining.
Alright, but I got almost 20 coal, which was the big thing I wanted for torches. So, I think I've got enough stuff for now. So I'd say it's about time to build a house. This is not going to go well. It's not going to go well at all. Alright, well now the question is, where do I build this house? I suppose I could clear out that little spot there, right across from here. That'd probably work. And what the heck are these? Wild onion. Can I get it? Well, I can't. That's handy. Just gonna place this in my ever increasingly messy inventory. Also make an axe. Oh dear. It is getting dark. Alright, so, my idea for this is to be practical, which means that actually having this water right here is good, because I have some ideas. One is for the entrance. My idea for that is to have it so that we have glass up top. So that in order to come over, I actually have to go for air. I got them out. Oh wait, you're a cow. I hate to take advantage of its death, but at the same time, it happens to die. I'm probably gonna go grab the meat that drops. Actually, what you can do is you can also hide from mobs right here if you are in a pinch. Don't know why you'd be in that type of a pinch, but anything happens. My inventory is full, actually. Essentially, I'm going to put glass right here, and probably glass roof so that we can have a garden inside, but you can. But you just sneak under and over in order to get in. And what died here? there? Oh, I can pick up a bone because I have stuff. Inventory. But where the heck did the... Oh, Ethereal has... Right. So now this should be... Because it's 3 blocks. So therefore we're 3 blocks from here, 3 blocks over. This back corner here, I'm not sure if it will get wet. That is still a question. At the same time, if I do that, will it? No, it will not fill with water. I don't have any buckets right now, so that won't work. Yeah, I'm not sure if that will actually fill with water. We'll have to see. But as of right now, I need a hoe. I don't have enough iron. Okay, so you gotta start placing stuff down. So I'm going to place the furnace there. Cool, well... put the jungle wood in there. And make that. Need to make some sand so that I can glass off this. Then the idea is that I will place chests all the way up here. So I'll have 6 chests in total. They tend to get quite nosy. Don't know why, but they do. In this way, we should have no one popping in on us, but I'll still be able to see what is outside. It clears. Yeah, it doesn't. What if it's dry? So all of this should become wet, and it looks like even this stuff over here has. It's kind of hard to tell because it's either dark in here at the moment. So that's it. We can remedy that with some torches. Just like this. Actually wet, so good. The garden arrangement has succeeded. Can I get saplings from the leaves? No, I cannot. There's some saplings here, and I have some onion here. So why don't I go ahead and plant the onion. And I'll eat this last one. Gross, it is sick. I'm gonna have bone. I can make bone meal. I don't know that I want to use the bone meal on this stuff. Cocoa beans. I think you have to plant cocoa beans on one of the trees outside. So, actually, if I grab this, I can do a thing. Need my pickaxe. So, if I just kind of do that right after it breaks, I should theoretically be able to plant two of those there, which is really good. I will just move the actually that would have been better to place here. Crap. Because then well, also these should probably go over here for future reference. Shorter plants should go over there. Although most plants really aren't all that tall. And yeah, actually all this is getting wet, so yeah. Plan this good. Apples, don't really want to plant those. Cotton seeds, I do most definitely want to plant those, however. Ow. I can actually plant them and get some water at the same time. How to make a canteen. Let's do a canteen. Hey, that's not bad. We'll need to make brass, copper, and tin. I have some copper and I have some tin. I do have enough to make a bronze canteen. Just wanna drop that in there, grab that real quick, and just place this stuff along here. Just like that. Could probably use pickaxe to get rid of some of this stuff now. Barking at something. Who knows what? That was actually perfect just for that. Cool. I need to get some more sand though, because that isn't gonna make all these grow, although it might. But it probably won't. Are you trying to get me through the back? Seriously? Can you get me through the wall? No? Also, you're not gonna figure out that you have to. No, you're not. Not unless I actually went in the water, I don't think. No, you just die. Which is actually really handy. See, yeah. It does bother me a little bit that he keeps bobbing down, though. One of them might someday make it through, but it doesn't look like they will, because if you're above ground, they won't try to go under the water. But I think if I had been, like, under there, he might have tried to go after me and actually succeed. Yeah, also, don't leave my name app open right now. Although I might just leave that open about like that. So I can kind of see the area. And smelt the tin. Now I need to put some of this stuff in here. I'm just gonna dump everything in it in a single chest for now, and I can organize it all later. As I start to see trends, I'll organize stuff. That and yeah, got that. Bring that and make it through this jungle grass. Now to make a canteen. Oh, I need bronze. Might be helpful. Oh, I need to alloy that. Or cook bronze dust, or mix that. No, I suppose it's not, is it? To actually do that, which gives me 3. Huh. Well, I need a bit more copper, and I don't have any more. Unless there was a bit down here. Where's me just a bit to go down there? So yeah, I gotta go back and mine some more before I can get a canteen. Not too much more, just one more copper, which isn't too bad. Yeah, that's on my list. And, ooh, a nuke arrow. I'm very tempted, but I'm afraid I'm gonna end up wrecking the world if I make that. Actually, I had enough to make some more bronze. That's cool. But, anyways, I need to make a canteen. Just like that. And now, fill it up with water. And voila! But I need some food. I don't think. Oh, no, I do. Now you may be wondering, Ben, why don't you cook the rat? The reasoning behind that is because, well, number one, who the heck wants to eat a rat? But number two, is that if I ever want to tame a cat, which I will because I'm a cat person, then I can use said rat because rats are somewhat rare. But I think that about does it for this episode. We got ourselves a nice little garden house here, and nothing really seems to be growing, probably because we don't have nearly enough light. But I will conquer that in the next episode, as well as make some armor and other things. At least, that's my plan. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please hit that like button. Comment down below what you'd like to see in a future video. Thanks for watching.